When I think of the classics, I think of the vanilla ice cream cone. Scoop for scoop, Americans prefer vanilla. Some 2 billion gallons of ice cream is sold every year, and over 30% of that is vanilla ice cream. It's just a flavor people love. You just can't go wrong with a vanilla ice cream cone.
On June 28, 1966, for the first time in history, 14 different cities were piped in for a live conference call via the telephone. Chevy was about to introduce the 1967 Camaro, a true American classic. And it's no surprise that they're bringing it back in 2010. You just can't get away from the classics.
Man, I love classic movies. Movies that have amazing stories like Casablanca, Wizard of Oz, Gone with the Wind. Movies that just touch your heart, that inspire you, like Terminator.
Now, when it comes to sports, there's a bunch of classics. But I think about Michael Jordan. The man knew how to play basketball. He was a Rookie of the Year with the Chicago Bulls. He led them to 3 championships, 91, 92, 93. Then he does something crazy. He just retires. He was at the top of his game. He decides to play baseball in the major leagues. And that didn't go so good for him. So then he comes back to his classic sport in 95, becoming a 14-time All-Star, a 5-time MVP, and a 6-time NBA champion. He's a classic.
You can't talk about the classics without talking about Coca-Cola. People in 200 countries for generations have enjoyed that classic formula, and you can't mess with it. In fact, in April 1985, Coca-Cola thought they'd introduce the new Coke. The result was this public protest and this outcry over this new flavor. They ended up having to go back to the classic formula that July. You just can't mess with the classic.
Now, when it comes to books, I'm a sucker for classical literature. J.R.R. Tolkien, C.S. Lewis, The Chronicles of Narnia sold over 120 million. The Lord of the Rings, 150 million. But those don't even hold a candle to the Bible that has sold billions and billions of copies. They tried to burn it, they tried to extinguish it, but nothing can stop it. Today, it is still the number one bestseller in the United States and the whole world.
The Bible is a classic. It's a classic made up of classics. And Psalm 23 just so happens to be one of them. That's why we're so excited to dive in.